How is it going, everybody? Star here, what's up? Today we're going to be playing some regular old Payload Upward, because Team Fortress 2 hasn't come out with a significant update since 2012, at least additions to the game update, and there's nothing really new to talk about, so we're just going to have some fun with the Force of Nature, the pistol, and the candy cane. Of course, we are also the Team Fortress 2 superhero, Doug Gibbous. You can't see his eyes. He could be anyone. He could be someone you know. He could be a scout. He could be a demo man. I don't really know. He's just like a superhero. He's a little bit unassuming because he's in a gibbous, but nonetheless, he's superhero material. So all we're going to try and do today is just have some fun on my favorite map, Payload Upward, using a loadout that I really do enjoy on Payload Upward. You can push people off the cliffs with the Force of Nature, but most importantly, you have the candy cane as well, so you're good at fighting pyros. Any loadout that is good at fighting pyros is a really good loadout, because nothing's good at killing pyros. They're like a genetic mistake experiment to make the perfect Team Fortress 2 class, and well, they did it. Oh, we've already taken that out. Pyro was responsible. Case in point, can't argue it. It's absolute sincere proof. I don't know exactly where the red team is yet, so ooh, hey Pyro. You're going off the cliff. No, you're gonna take too much damage. Where am I? I'm coming this way. And I'll just kill it. I quit this game. No, it's okay. I don't quit this game. I'm gonna actually like focus. We're gonna do things now. I have introduced the gameplay and what's gonna be going on today and talked about all those things. You know what we're actually gonna do? We're gonna Force of Nature jump up here and yeah, and then something's gonna happen, like all the heavies will see me. Like, that was a good strategy. Yeah, totally worked out. You know what? Oh, no, you don't. No, he's got the direct hit. He can't do splash damage. You know what? There you go. Take it. Cupcake went off the cliff, though, which I'm severely disappointed about. Never going to be able to reclaim that cupcake. But someone's going off this cliff. Maybe you? No, you're just gonna die. Someone, please. Him? Oh, I didn't do it, but I'm happy that the pirate did it and taunted. Which the heavy can't even see because you killed him by pushing off of something, so he'll never know that you taunted. It's a little bit of a bad play there, Pyro. You gotta jump off the cliff after him so that he like knows. Wow, red team. Red team's getting demolished. Red team, where are you guys at? I'm gonna help you guys. I think you need it. And there is a cliff coming up in blue team's near future. Something new and... Oh my god. I gotta make a video about the Robo Crate. Hey guys, here's the Robo Crate. Don't know what it does. It's like the strange pan... Okay, I'm done. Here we... Oh, double heavy strike. You don't jump at the... Oh, this heavy right on the car. He's going off. He's like in the prime position for just being... He's dead already, isn't he? Yeah! That's triumph right there. That's what it feels like to be triumphant. You know what it's like? You ever had that before? I don't know. Medic? Bye! I love this part of Upward. Everyone's just climbing things. I don't want them to climb things, though. Die already. That guy took so much damage. I really want to get that heavy off here. It's the most satisfying thing when you get the heavies off, because heavies... They're just so fat, they don't like being pushed. No! Ugh, I didn't want to kill him. Was that like a mini crit or a crit or a... How was that person not dead? How has he not lit me on fire yet? No, you know what? Come down here. I guess he's off. And like his cupcake that he spawned when he died fell off as well. Because we're spawning cupcakes on dudes. That's just what we do as Team Fortress 2, everybody. Hey, you know what? Come back out here. Back out here again. No, that's not what you wanted to do. I mean, I was whispering it, but that is not what you wanted. Ooh, that hurt. Yes! Yes, the glory! There is so much glory. The glorious executioner. His name even had it in it! God, I could just, like, start handing out glory. Like, oh my god, oh BZ care, everybody. No. I couldn't jump up this stupid thing, though. Oh, medic, he's gonna come down here, is he? Is he gonna do it again? No, he's not gonna. What? Okay. Scared. I would have just waited for that pyro. Nope. No glory. I'm gonna help defend this sentry. We come down here, come up this way, show up behind the dudes. There we go. This dude doesn't want nothing. Maybe he does want something. Oop. You're going out the window. No! Guess not. Okay, we gotta find a place to wait. Where people will definitely walk by a cliff. Like, this isn't good. Like, he's too far away. I mean, I could probably kill the guy, but I think he saw me. That's no good. I guess we'll... Whoa, start teleporting everywhere, guys. Why don't you? Now we're doing it. No, that was a bad idea. Now we're doing it. They spawn here, don't they? Oh, they spawn right there? And then you could shoot... I'm doing it, guys. I think... Did you just, like, see the connection that my brain just made there? Because I hope you guys' brains made it, too. You guys is ready for this? What we need to do is get up here. Oh, okay. Please don't notice me, Scout. Like, please don't have your sound on. Pro tip, have your sound on when you play this game. Who's next? That spy might, like, try and headshot me. I'm scared. Please, who's next? Please. Is that the same spy? Is he just gonna... That had to be a dead ringer. I don't know if this is going to be able to push people far enough. And that same spy! This is the same guy! He just keeps coming back! He wants something! What do you want? I ain't got anything! Oh my god, they're pushing the cart! Like, no one's even respawning over here! What's the deal?
And it is written in legend that at this exact moment, young Star knew that he was needed here in full concentration to defend the cart from the absolutely endless waves of shitlords who, for some damn reason, wanted to push a bomb into a hole.
Please, 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 no. Okay, I don't want to burn. Do not. See, this is where you gotta start thinking. What is more important, winning the match? Oh, Heavy's just... No. What is more important, winning the match or knocking people off of cliffs? Like, can there be an in-between? Like, I don't know. Do I win if I knock a certain amount of people off of a cliff? Or do I have to still stop the cart in order to be a winner? I don't know. I haven't played this game. What? Body shot of all the things... No, you see, because right now I'm feeling like a loser. I got people off the cliffs with the gibbous on, still feeling like a loser. Ooh, oh, there's pyros. You're a spy. So many spies. Come around this corner. You didn't fall! Oh my god. He's got, like, sticky shoes!